my dear friends, I am Mani Chaudhary. Welcome you to my channel, Level Up For You. Who will say no to fruits? I accept a big no from all. As a kid, we have heard one thing from our moms that eat your veggies, it is good for your eyes, brain, ears, blah blah blah. The more we are forced to eat it, the more we hated it. After the evolution of internet, it became very easy for me to research some about the veggies and fruits we eat. After knowing these amazing health benefits of these veggies and fruits, I tried to include these amazing natural things in my diet. The amazing thing about these fruits is that you have to just wash and eat them as easy as we want. In this video, I am going to list in alphabetical order the health benefits of most of the fruits and veggies which we commonly find in the grocery stores. These fruits and veggies are amazing and have many health benefits. And next time, whenever you visit the grocery store, don't forget to fill your cart with these amazing fruits and veggies. The more you ignore these fruits and veggies, the more money you will end up giving to the life insurance. So now let's make up our mind to include these fruits and veggies in our daily diet and get a healthy life as we all want. In this video, the information I am giving is collected from many trustable health websites out there. I tried my best to take out some interesting facts about the fruits and veggies we see every day. After knowing the health benefits of these fruits and veggies, my love for fruits and veggies went up drastically. With the same expectation, I would like to move forward. So stay with me till end and let's start. So the first alphabet in our life is A. A for apple, and its most popular phrase is an apple in a day keeps the doctor away. I think everybody is very familiar with this phrase and we all have grown up hearing this phrase. And only some people know, is this phrase real or not? And hearing this phrase made us eat more apple than any other fruit. But do you know, eating apples daily can protect you from lung cancer, bladder cancer, stroke and heart disease. Eating apple every day can also make you wise and alert. An apple a day can also keep Alzheimer away. Apple is also a rich source of polyphenols, both a powerful antioxidant. Eating apple can prevent skin wrinkling and skin damage and hence helps to remain forever young and vibrant. Eating an apple daily can lower cholesterol. Flavonoids in it helps in improving lung functioning, thereby reducing the incidence of coughing and breathlessness. A study found that a woman who ate 3 apples or pears per day lost more weight than the woman who did not eat fruit while dieting. After this most amazing facts about apple, now let us see some eating tips for eating apples. The eating tip is that eat the apple with the skin on. Do you know why? The skin of apple contains pectin that can help remove toxic substances from your system. With this beneficial fruit, I would also
add a very beneficial veggie, which is asparagus. Asparagus minerals combined with asparagine, an active amino acid, gives the vegetable a diuretic effect and thus helps the body get rid of excess water. The vegetable also helps in controlling blood sugar levels and therefore is a very beneficial for people with diabetes. The vegetable has anti-inflammatory properties and is therefore used in treatment of asthma, arthritis and rheumatism. Oh, really very helpful. Asparagus is a good antioxidant. A fact which makes it helpful is curing cancer, counteract and other eye problems. Now the eating tips for asparagus is drinking a little amount of asparagus juice mixed with raw honey 3 times a day helps to strengthen a weak heart. And you can eat steamed or boiled asparagus, roast in oven, could be used in making soups and other dishes. Really, my mouth is watering. And there are little small cautions about asparagus is that excessive intake of asparagus causes certain uric acid related problems like gout and kidney stones. Asparagus gives a full odor to urine. And the fruit from B is banana. As bananas plants, each part is very usable. Then you can think, the fruit is so precious. So now let's know how banana is so much precious and all its health benefits. Do you know, before starting, I'm going to tell an interesting fact about bananas. Eating only 2 bananas will give you so much energy to exercise or work out for an hour and a half. Really? And bananas contain no fat, cholesterol or sodium. Bananas are also rich in vitamin B6 and they are a good source of fiber, vitamin C, magnesium and potassium. Bananas also contain plenty of carbohydrates, which are body's main source of energy. I think everybody knows that. They are also easy to digest. The potassium found in bananas help to regulate blood pressure and may reduce the risk of high blood pressures and strokes. Serotonin and norepinephrine in bananas may naturally help sufferers overcome depression. And after the school facts of bananas, let's again see the eating tips. The first eating tip is that eat just as it is. You can make anything from it, like the smoothie, which is used in many desserts, and you know desserts are so tasty. And because of their great taste, they can be substituted for sweets and satisfy sugar cravings. With B, I would also like to include one very, very, very nutritious vegetable which name is beetroot. It contains the bioactive agent betaine, which supports healthy liver function. Drinking beetroot juice boosts your stamina and could help you exercise for up to 16% longer. Wow! And beta-carotenin is the pigment that gives beetroot its color and has powerful antioxidant properties. Studies have demonstrated that red beet root products use regularly in the diet may provide protection against certain oxidative stress-related disorders in human. Beetroot is a good remedy for treating skin diseases. Boil beetroot pieces in some water and use this water for treating inflammation, pimples and boils on skin. For hair, make a decoction of beetroot and mix it with some vinegar. Apply this on scalp and this helps you get rid of dandruff. This vibrant and colorful veggie, if consumed daily, would definitely add color to your life. If rubbed a slice of this on the lip, the purple color would stay for so long that we don't have to worry about reapplying. A good joke. Now the eating tips for beetroot is that drink beetroot juice. It's very nutritious. And grated raw beetroots make a tasty addition of salads. For best flavor, bake beetroots instead of boiling or steaming. Wrap them in foil to avoid staining. A very good veggie with C is carrot? No. Chili. Super spicy but very healthy. Chilies are extremely healthy for you and should be included in your regular diet. Here's why. They help soothe the intestinal diseases. They prevent sinusitis and relieve congestion and fight cancer. They can warm your feet. They have loads of vitamin C. Chili peppers fight migraine headaches and sinus headaches. They can help you burn fat and lose weight. Do your feet get cold in winter? Try this. Sprinkle powder cayenne in your shoes. It will keep your feet nice and warm during those cold winter nights. Now the eating tips for the most spiciest vegetable. And will there be any house in the world which don't have chili peppers in their refrigerator? I don't think so. So D for dates. Dates also have many health benefits. Like date is termed to be a laxative food. This is the reason that dates are beneficial for people suffering from constipation. Dates are said to be a part of healthy diet. They consist of sugar, fats, proteins, as well as many essential vitamins. If dates are consumed with the paste of cucumber, one can easily come out from the problem of over-slimming. Dates or ripe dates contain potassium, and potassium is beneficial for controlling diarrhea. Dates are quite helpful in maintaining your heart in healthy condition. Dates are known as excellent remedy for alcoholic intoxication. Dates provide quick relief in the case of alcoholic intoxication. Dates are beneficial for curing abdominal cancer. They work as useful tonic for all age groups. Now the eating tips for dates is that eat 5 dates per day. It's good source of iron. You can make several desserts with date. And The most tasty one is the date cakes. Make date smoothie. In a blender, mix dates, milk, ice cubes, and here is your date smoothie done. E for eggplant. Eggplant is a fruit. Really, is it a fruit? Yes, it is. It a fruit? Yes, it is a fruit. Actually, eggplant is globally known as vegetable, but it's actually a fruit. And now let us discuss how eggplant got its most funny name. In Middle Ages, traders brought a certain kind of eggplant in the Europe. A rare white color, strange shaped eggplant, which really looked as in chicken egg. So the vegetable was called eggplant, and the name stuck even if the similar purple color eggplant reached Europe years later. Eggplant has been used to help lower cholesterol levels. Eggplant also helps lower your risk for coronary heart disease. Eggplant is extremely high in fiber, and this can help prevent constipation, colitis, and hemorrhoids. Eggplant also contains lot of antioxidants. Nasonin is an antioxidant that helps protect your cells from free radical damage. Phenolic compounds are also antioxidants that help protect against oxidative stress and bacterial infections. And the skin of eggplant also contains a high amount of phytonutrients that help protect the lipids in your brain cell membranes. Now you can see eggplant is also good for your brain. Now the eating tip for eggplant is that eggplants are very versatile and can be boiled, steamed, fried, grilled, or baked. Oh, really strong and brave fruit. F for fig. Eat fig to be in fine fig. It promotes healthy bowel function due to the high levels of fiber. Studies have shown that the ability of fig leaves to lower the levels of triglycerides, and triglycerides are the major form of fat produced and stored in the body, and elevated levels of triglycerides are commonly linked to obesity and heart disease. Figs are amongst the most highly alkaline foods, making them useful in balancing the pH of the body. They are a good source of potassium, which are very important in helping the body to regulate blood pressure. Fig leaves have anti-diabetic properties and reduce the amount of insulin needed by diabetics. Now the eating tips for figs are: add chopped fresh figs to rice, causes dishes. Eat dried figs as healthy energy snack. Add dried or fresh figs to porridge, oatmeal, or breakfast cereals. And add figs to baked goods such as muffins, cakes, and cookies. G for grapes. This fruit is naturally high in vitamin A, C, and B6. Almost with folate, calcium, potassium, magnesium, copper, and iron, all of which are necessary for human health, especially in people who are active. The high vitamin and mineral content makes grape a great supplement to a healthy diet, especially if people follow the rule of eating 5 servings of different color fruits or vegetables a day, ensuring a diverse intake of vitamins and minerals. It is also a
good source of good blood and bodybuilder, it is also a quick source of energy. This alkaline fruit helps greatly to decrease the acidity of a uric acid and lends itself further in aiding the elimination of acid from the system, thus benefits the kidney greatly. It also helps in reduce platelet clumping, harmful blood clots. Grape juice is easily assimilated and called the nectar of gods because it is indicated that in cases of constipation, gout and rheumatism, skin and liver disorders. Studies have shown that the grape juice and red wines and ricin tea showed strong interviral activity against poliovirus, herpes simplex virus. And the eating tips for grapes is that most of the times the grape juice is available in market is not pure. Therefore, buy fresh grapes from the nearest fruit stall and prepare it from yourself. And try all kinds of grapes. Rinse them and eat them as simple as we want. H for honeydew. Honeydew is a great source of foliate that has become well known for its power to forbid birth defects and is a very, very, very great source or importance to women of childbearing age. It also contains potassium. This mineral really helps keep your muscles from cramping. It is a great source of vitamin C, a powerful antioxidant that can help prevent many diseases. Contains a plenty of water which keeps her hydrated. It's fat-free, cholesterol-free, low in sodium, yet delivers 100% on the critical energy component found in functional foods. The nutritional value of honeydew melon makes it an excellent choice for both weight control and general health. It helps in preventing cardiovascular diseases, high blood pressure, diabetes and cancer. Now the eating tips for honeydew. Honeydew melons can be dried and kept like raisins and its seeds can be roasted. Honeydew melons can be also be made into lip-smacking kebabs. I'm getting water in my mouth, really. And do you know, cut honeydew melons with seeds make an excellent healthy snack. Really, can we eat a fruit with seeds? Yes, we can eat this fruit with seeds.